12 ounces. Made in Rockford, Illinois. Slick hickory handle. That's the Estwing Nomar rubber mallet, or just known as the Deadhead. Some peeps use that mallet to pound chicken breast, but apparently we go harder and align OSB sheets with that bad boy.